You can get into the non-smoking slots area from the lobby now. And they put some out here too. When they first opened, a long time, they wouldn't let you through this door. $7 for a 12-ounce beer. It's out of order anyway, but... That's an improvement to be able to get into it from the lobby, because before you had to walk outside no matter what. This is where McDonald's used to be. It is gone. McDonald's is gone. We're down to one McDonald's on the Fremont Experience. That's at the D. That sucks. I actually was going to eat McDonald's right now. Still serving outrageously big meals, but maybe not as outrageous as they used to be. They were so outrageous before, you could share with three other people. I mean, if one of them wasn't Lizzo. Out the bingo and the wedding chapel. I've never caught anyone getting married up here. Let's see if I can be 2 for 2 on things I've never done today. The other one was a $2 hot dog at the Grand. Nope, I'm not gonna get the wedding that I prayed for. That's not open till 5. Named after the mayor. Maybe she wants to get married. See if she's coming down here. Nope, she doesn't want to get married. I had a ring and everything. I just love this place. I think this is the place to go to get married. Now, I forgot about, you can get married on top of the Strat. Now that would be, that might top this. I just like this because it's inside. It's inside the air conditioned space. Nobody has to sweat or freeze while they're waiting. You can bring your cocktails with you. roll a cooler up here if you want it. What's in here? Oh, that's the office for the weddings. That's where you pay. Las Vegas jerkies. We've got a lot of jerky in here. $13.50 for that jerky. That shrimp jerky was $48. Okra chips, veggie chips, banana split. Now this probably is pretty good. It's $6. Because I think you got some M&Ms in there. Yeah, you do. I've had something like this and it was real good. It's got salt and sweets. He wasn't real talkative. Not a good salesman. I was ready to buy. O'clock is the next one. 11:13. I think it's. Oh, it's two. They have them at 11:13. This is their convention space. This is where they make, well, I don't know if this place does, but a lot of places make most of their money in their meeting rooms. The rest is just to get people to come. I recommend that bathroom right there. You're downtown and you're desperate. It's a real clean bathroom. You'll have it to yourself. I've never seen anyone in there. But this is a highly popular multi-million user channel, so I guess I've jinxed it. There'll probably be 50 people in there tomorrow. Vegas started here. That's true. I have to say, I still say that I like it better when it didn't have the canopy. Open air street. Traffic in the day, and then they close the street off at night. It's still pretty cool, though, I have to admit. I mean, it's... I think a lot of times I think it's better than the Strip. Either way, you'd get tired of it. If you were here every day instead of the Strip, you'd probably want to go to the Strip. 10:10. 10:10. A lot of people make commercials down here under these lights. Also get their wedding pictures taken down here. I guess if they got married close by, these lights really make the picture pop